favorite guys out there, Graham Parsons and George Jones. And I was reading the story. This woman, Pamela DeBars, was telling a story about how that Graham was having a party one time. He was playing George Jones's records for people who'd never heard him before, and he started crying, and he said, "That's the king of broken hearts. The king of broken hearts doesn't ask much from strangers.
Thank you.